An airline is furloughing nearly 100 local workers. Republic Airways, which partners with American, Delta, and United Airlines out of Louisville's airport, says the COVID-19 pandemic significantly reduced the number of flights it has. Locally, it's furloughing 46 pilots, 38 flight attendants, as well as mechanics and other specialists. They're expected to start October 1st. Airline officials say they hope the changes are temporary.